That's going up quick, Melissa.
What?
I'm not sure. I was on the highway and I could see it, so I was just following the trucks, and now I'm live streaming on Facebook here. Somebody just mentioned the hydrant is broken. Sorry for the shaking here, my hands are getting tired. Oh yeah. Not much left now. I think that spread to the other house too.
Yeah, the front house.
Huh. Oh yeah, there's another house on fire back next to it. Excuse the video for a minute, I'm gonna try to get closer here. Oh yeah. Thanks for putting that, Tony. That's where I am, Davis Road. Yeah, I drove past Roland's house, NYJOY, to get here. He lives closer to Route 6 from here. So that is Davis Road, yes. Westport, Tiverton, I saw another engine here, I forgot now. Fall River, okay. So this house is a total loss, and apparently the house next to it caught on fire. If I walk back over, you can see that one. That's the one next to it. see if I can go back over here again for the house next to it. What's left of it.
Just before you get to 195.
So I heard somebody say earlier one of the fire hydrants were not working, so I think that's the reason for this here. They had to go way down there. Take a walk back over here.
Oh, my God.